गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, चैप्टर इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ फैमिली इज गोइंग ऑन एंड टुडे वी विल डिस्कस एक्सरसाइज ई दैट इज क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. लेट अस सी. योर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट इज द इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ फैमिली. अगेन आई रिपीट, What is the importance of a family? And how you will reply? Family is the greatest gift of nature. Family is the greatest gift of nature. It is the first learning place. The child learns everything by watching and imitating the family members. The child also learns how to overcome challenges, solve problems and make decisions in the family. Again I repeat this answer. Family is the greatest gift of nature. It is the first learning place. The child learns everything by watching and imitating the family members. The child also learns how to overcome challenges, solve problems, and make decisions in the family. The second question is, the family system work like a chain. Explain it with an example. Again I repeat, the family systems work like a chain. Explain it with an example. Here you have to reply how family systems work like a chain and with example. How you will write? Let us see. The family system works like a chain. The elders help the children to grow up into a good human beings. In turn, the children provide supports to elders in time of need. Again, I repeat, the family systems work like a chain. The elders help the children to grow up into a good human beings. In turn, the children provide supports to elders in time of need. Now, we will discuss third question is, what do you mean by family traditions? What is the importance of family traditions in your life? Again, I repeat, what do you mean by family traditions? What is the importance of family traditions in your life? Here you have to write the definition of family traditions and after that you have to reply importance of family traditions. How you will write? Let us see. Family traditions are the activities that occur regularly and hold special meaning for that family. They are an excellent way of teaching values like respect for our elders, caring and sharing, helping others, etc. Okay, in definition you will write, family traditions are the activities that occur regularly and hold special meaning for that family. And in the importance you will write, they are an excellent way of teaching values like respect for our elders, caring and sharing, helping others, etc. Now, We will see question number 4. What steps can the family members take to build strong bonds? Again, I repeat, what steps can the family members take to build strong bonds? And how you will reply? Let us see. The care and appreciation for one another are the real strengths of a family. It is important that the family members spend time together. It builds strong bonds among family members. Again, I repeat, the care and appreciation for one another are the real strengths of a family. It is important that the family members spend time together. It builds strong bonds among family members. Now, fifth question is, why is it important to have good communication with your parents? Again, I repeat, why is it important to have good communication with your parents? And how you will reply? Let us see. It is important to have good communication with our parents because parents' communication skill will benefit children for their entire lives. Children begin to form ideas and benefits about themselves based on how their parents communicate with them. Understood? Again, I repeat, it is important to have good communications with our parents because parents' communication skills will benefit children for their entire lives. Children begin to form ideas and benefits about themselves based on how their parents communicate with them. Okay. Students, you have to write these question answer in notebook. That's all for today. Thank you and have a nice day.